not looking at the camera because I am leaving Chick-fil-A's drive-thru, and you know how this place be. You know, they be crazy over here, so you gotta watch. You can't be looking at the camera and driving. It's not good. It's not safe. But anyway, yo, we got a cool adventure planned tonight. We going out on an overnight, not by myself. We got my buddy JD, about to go pick him up right now. And we are gonna be exploring Milford State Park in Kansas. So stay tuned for that, and let's enjoy the ride. Let's get there. Let's go. We got a minute. I had to stop and get some cheese curds. What y'all know about Elma cheese? Day will dawn for those who stand long, and the forest will echo with and this is the campground. Welcome to Milford State Park, ladies and gentlemen. We are about to explore and get this camp set up. Look, we got a lot of stuff to get ready. So you guys sit down right here. While we get going.
What'd you do? Bring the grandpa rocker out here?
No, that's a layer. You're gonna see. I said a layer. Don't worry, I got you a nice little chair for you too.
Thanks, bro. Grab me those poles out of there.
What are you doing?
That's just because the bottom's not tight.
JD's Mr. Fix-It. He know all the shit. As y'all know, camp set up. You got the shelter set up. What's next? Step two. I know, I'm just so cheeky. I'm like, I get excited. Y'all know that. So anyway, step two. Cheers, JD.
Cheers. Cheers, my brother.
Thank you. It's my guy from the, some homie from another mother right here. I've been knowing this guy for a long time. I don't even know why though.
Yeah, right. That's my boy.
Now we gotta get to camp set up. We gotta finish setting up. We ride on the lake. You guys wanna see? Oh yeah, see that? Lake right there. Look at that. Yeah. See, we gotta go get some bait too. We got fish. Y'all wanna go fishing? Y'all wanna catch some fish?
Yeah, we're definitely gonna get some fish and definitely gonna pull something in.
All right. So yeah, let's finish getting this everything set up, and then we're gonna go fishing.
Like 5-10 trips. We should
be good. Yeah. Alright. So we gotta go pay for this site real quick. Let me try something real quick. I might be able to scan and pay for this thing. So Kansas has this new system where it's all through the app. So I'm gonna try to scan and pay for this real quick and using my I have a camping pass. That's what it's called. I can't speak. All right, hold on. Let me try to do that real quick. Got kind of chilly out. Well, it's getting kind of chilly out. But the homie over here hooking up the test line real quick. Camp hole's back. I see. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Park area, and then there's it's called the Eagle Ridge Trail. It starts just a little ways into the park from there.
Okay.
And take it to the west, and that's a long trail. There's a lot of, where you usually find them up in this scrub and stuff. Might check up in there, and I haven't seen too many people looking up in there yet.
Yeah, so, dude, I appreciate all the tips. Thank you so very much.
Those are the places I can think of that I know they've been in the past. I used to go get them, but my wife wouldn't make them for me. Right. So I don't know if they're going after some bitch anymore.
But that's horrible.
Yeah, but those are the places I can think off the top of my head, and I just thought about that. I haven't seen too many people up there.
Maybe.
You got that in lock?
Yeah. by the information booth, yeah, right? There's a little trail right there. Yeah, I think I saw it.
Yeah, you'll see it. The trail's just right there.
That. It'll be fine.
I'll do it now.
Yeah, look at that. Can y'all see that?
Look, how dumb are we? Look. Yeah. Little stick right there.
Oh, shit, yeah. Well, there's a dude. Yeah. But look, it's not over the tent, so we good. I know it's too money, too big.
You can kind of see how these are all just kind of misshaped, a little different. It kind of looks like somebody stuck a piece of wire in a tackle box and it got all bent up. But they do have specific reasons. If we kind of look at them, when a piece of line is drawn through here, right, and we yank on it, the action that it has on the point of the hook is what we're looking at. So this one will jerk straight up, right? It's just a regular old J hook. It's what everybody's been fishing with for hundreds of years. It used to be a rose thorn or a hackberry tree that was a V shape, and that's where we got this shape from. I mean, going off to something like this again, what it's going to do is it's going to pull in the direction of this eyelet. So how that manages the point of that hook is that this thing's going to travel like this, which is cool because we can take like a worm or whatever type of bait that we're using and run it kind of weedless, I guess. Is the way to explain that? So like one part of your bait would go here and this would just barely get stuck through your worm. Man, what is going on over here? You got some smoky metal. Ooh, wait, what is that?
Yes.
What you got going on,
you
dude?
You know what we forgot?
Watch the light.
You know what we forgot? The cheese.
We don't need no cheese. We don't need no cheese.
We need some Vato Loco cheese, huh?
I ain't gonna lie, I would have made it better. Damn, look at that. Look at that. Wait, everybody. I ain't gonna get you too close to the fire, because. Yeah, but dang. Ah, boys over here cooking some goodness. We're gonna throw that on a tortilla and call it a fajita.
That's it.
That's what I like to see.
That's done.
Oh, yeah.
Calling it good?
Really good.
Oh my God, this just smells good, dog. That's how you eat.
Turned your buddy heater off, dude. That got a little warm right now. I was like, I opened the thing up. I was like, ooh, both doors are open. The heater's on. Ain't made no damn sense at all.
Yeah, I'm gonna get hot. Told you. What up, campers? Waking up. Good morning.
Good morning. Yeah.
Hey, y'all want to see what happened to the fish?
They're still going in the water.
they edible. Somebody eating them up. Somebody eating them. Got fire going. Oh, yeah. It's good morning. Yeah. Might drink a little too much last night, but you know what I'm saying?
We woke Not up too way much. Too late at 7:30. Way too late.
I mean, you drank too much last night.
Both of us used to being up at 5 in the morning. 5
o'clock.
That is wake up time.
At least 5 o'clock. What? Getting breakfast ready. Got steak and eggs for breakfast. And some peppers and onions. On the fire.
What you got going on this morning, man?
Yes. Oh, shit.
Oh, look at you. You're getting toasty.
Burn myself. Shit.
What you got going on in the pond here, or the pan here? Steak, eggs, peppers, onions. Damn, boy, you making it good this morning. All right, I'll come back and check on you here in a little bit. Whew.
Hot.
Whoa. D, what you got going on?
How many times are you going to ask me about these goddamn eggs, steak, and
apparently eggs. They're not in a burrito yet, so I'm going to keep asking
you.
All right, let's go. That's what I'm talking
about. Let's go. Let's use it. Oh, it's like this right here. We got a bunch of music they're going to give me. It's actually fine.
let's take that and chill out for a minute. We're gonna let our eggs sit there. How hot we got here? Look at that. See, I can touch it. So I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna cover our eggs and we're gonna take some tortillas and do what? What are we doing with them? Mm-hmm. We got a whole pan of butter. You know what to do with them first. You know what to do with them first.
That was interesting.
Oh, look at this. Hey, tell me we ain't got no restaurant style fucking beautifulness going on. Let's do it. Oh, baby.
We should have put that shit inside and then toasted it. We could have did like a.
Ooh, look at that. Talking too much. We should have had the same thing down at the same time. Here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I wouldn't do it. I mean, you can't you keep doing the same thing in the same spot. Probably get out.
That's why you use you change your
bobbin.
Change your tactics.
Hmm.
You stay behind the bottom and you can drive in. What's in it?
There's cactus in the woods in Kansas.
Oh shit, there's a lot of cactus. Oh, interesting. Pretty cool stuff, so yeah, you're on the trail. Those cocoons. Look at that. This is actually a pretty nice trail. It's really cool. Beautiful day, got the sun out. About to come up on the lake here in a second. Ooh, hold on. I think I saw something. Oop. I saw this. It's not what I thought. Okay. Gotta go back.